I want to talk about herbal remedies for sciatica. I have several videos out there that I will put a link down below, but I've never done a video on herbal remedies for sciatica. So let's talk about that. The sciatic nerve is the largest nerve in the body. It's about the width of my big thumb. And sciatica occurs when the nerve is irritated. So you're going to get like a numbness, you're going to get tingling, you might get weakness in your lower back that goes right down the back of the leg. And it can go right into the foot as well. So the most common thing that happens is the part of the disc or the soft tissue around the disc is protruding into the nerve root, and it's going to go all the way down into the buttocks or down the leg. And sometimes it doesn't go away for several days to several weeks. So some of the other videos I have are all about getting the curve in the lower back. But today I want to talk about some alternatives to NSAIDs and steroid medications. So let's go to the list, okay? Devil's Claw has very powerful anti-inflammatory effects. In fact, it's as effective as Vioxx. So that's one remedy. Number two, white willow. That is the extract that they formulated aspirin from. And it blocks certain enzymes involving pain. All right, and then we have turmeric, with the active compound being curcumin. Now, turmeric, if we compare this to prescription medications, it's as effective as ibuprofen for reducing pain. Then we have ginger, which actually also works very similar to certain pain medications. And then my favorite, garlic, with the compound called allicin, which does a lot of positive things to your body, and one being a very powerful anti-inflammatory. So if you have sciatica, you might want to give one or more of these a chance to work and see if it can help you. So if you're enjoying my content, which I hope you are, and you're applying this knowledge to your health, and you have a success, I'd really appreciate you sharing your success story. So click the link down below to my website where you can upload your success story so you can help inspire others.